Cover. We're gonna do a haul. You gonna help mommy with her haul? Or are you just gonna rest? Are you just gonna rest today? Are you so tired? You went to the park this morning? Did you tell everybody you went to the park? Yeah, you got to run a lot. So you're tired now, huh? You're gonna rest. All right, we'll let you rest. Hey everyone, welcome back to Decorate with Dana. Today's video, I thought I would share with you some summer decorating ideas. This is kind of a haul, not really ideas, it's a haul of things I've collected that I can use to decorate for summer. I'm a little late in the game, but to be honest with you, we've been doing like a lot of outdoor planting and home projects and some DIYs and stuff. And I did just post a video a couple days ago on my other channel with a little bit of some outside updates and stuff. So I can link that down in the description box if you are interested in checking out that video. So anyways, I have been collecting some things. I haven't decorated for summer yet, but I'm definitely going to start. I really wanted to do it as one big video, but you know, I've got some projects going on. You guys know I want to be painting my cabinets in the kitchen and then the cabinets in the dining room. So I was kind of waiting for that, but anyways. So I am going to just share with you some things I've been collecting. So my decorating videos for summer will probably be broken up into just like two or three videos. I won't overdo it, but I just can't get it all done at one time, considering all these other projects we have going on. So I'm going to get started. I have some things from Target, Tractor Supply, Big Lot, a little bit from Big Lots, Amazon, Walmart, and Lowe's. I think that's everywhere. If there's more, I'll let you know as we go. So I have been, like I said, just been collecting these things. I like my home always to feel cozy. That is like the vibe I try to go for all the time, whether it's winter, spring, summer, or fall. So to me, these are my take on ways to make my home feel cozy even in the summer. Because I guess I always used to think of like cozy home as only being like at Christmas time or something, but I think your home can feel cozy. Cozy in the sense that somebody can come in and feel totally relaxed, kick their feet up, feel comfortable. That's all I ever want in my house. So these are some things I've been collecting on how to make my home cozy for summer. So we are going to start with Target. So I've said before that these dishes from the Hearth and Hand collection are my favorite. So every time I go to Target, if I do like a Target pickup or something, I try to just pick up a couple of pieces. Therefore, I'm not buying them all at once. And so I'm saving, you know, I'm just not dropping $80 or whatever on a set of dishes. I'm just picking up a few here and there. So I have a pretty good collection being, you know, started. I've shown you guys some of them in the past. So I did, geez, I don't want to break them. So I did just pick up four so far of the big dinner plates. And I love these. Like I said, I love that they're just not perfect and they're in that gray tone. And I feel like these would go with any style that you decorate. If you are like farmhouse, if you're a modern farmhouse, if you're a cottage, if you are even just modern, these go. So I love those. So I've got four of the plates. One day I grabbed three of the like bigger bowls. That's all they had at that time, but they're always restocking those, so I'm not worried about it. And then I've already collected a few of the mini bowls, but I did just pick up one more of the little mini bowls. I do already have a couple of the appetizer plates. So these are just things that I've kind of collected over the past couple weeks to hopefully make a whole collection. So the next thing from Target is this big storage basket. This is by Threshold. I'm sorry if you guys hear that. My husband is mowing right now. Had all morning, but he's mowing right now, which is fine. So anyways, we've got this big storage basket. It's got the big handles. Texture is to me one of the most important things that makes your home feel cozy. So whether it be throw blankets or you know, the baskets or whatever, just to add different texture is just to me what I love to add into my home to make it cozy. So I picked up this one. This was, $26.99. Most of this stuff at some point I've gotten on sale. So if on the Target app, if it has it on sale, then I'll pick it up then. So anyways, I picked up this basket. Here comes my partner. Come here, Kova. Kova, come here. No, no. She wants to look out the window. I'll show you guys Kova here again pretty soon. So the next thing I got was this flat serving tray. It's actually, it is a serving tray. And this one was $22.99. Again, the handles. I want this though for like my coffee table or something. It's a cute, perfect way to add a little arrangement, candle or a book or something on there. So I picked this up from Target as well. Okay, so the next thing I picked up is one of the Hearth and Hand throw blankets. I love this, just has the little fringe here at the bottom. The black and white is very kind of farmhouse, modern farmhouse. It's really anything, but I love the weight of this blanket. It's just nice, and it's something that would be great for summer and not be too hot, but it'd also be a pretty decent weight to have in the fall and even the winter. So I grabbed this. This was $29.99, but again, I love that it's just can be kept out all year and it would go with whatever season I am decorating for. We have a kitty under here, and I have Kova right here. She's just facing the other way. So anyways, next I picked up this blanket from, or not blanket, this throw pillow from Target, also from the Hearth and Hand collection. I think this one was $19.99. I already have one like this. I love it. I think it's just the perfect size. It's a smaller one. So, you know, I love this size pillow to like put in a basket, you know, with a blanket and stuff. So that's mainly why I got this one, but it is just black and white and kind of can just go anywhere in my home. So I picked that up at Target also. The next thing I got from Target is this beautiful coffee table book. And it says, "She Made Herself a Home." This is such a beautiful book. The illustrations are just beautiful. And I love this. I think it makes a great coffee table book. So I got this book, and you know, I think this would look really cute in this basket on the coffee table with, you know, like I said, a candle or a little plant or something also. So I think this was right around, I think it was like right around $17.99 I got it on sale for or something. So I just think it's beautiful. I'm adding a little bit of, well, kind of like greenish blue, but with some also bluish colors in for summer. So I love the binding of this book as being navy blue, and I think it's just looks summery and bright. So I love that. So next at Target, I grabbed a couple of these. I think they're little fig leaf stems. I just grabbed two of them. I already have some of these, but I love these, and I think they're just really pretty for the summer. And they were $4.99 each, so I grabbed two of those. Somebody's coming in. Sit down. Come here. Kova, sit. Sit. Okay, well, she's laying right here. Right here. So the next thing I grabbed at Target, there's a paper bag over there, and the cat is thinking it's so fun to walk on this paper bag. So next, to go along with like the bluish kind of theme I'll have going on in my family room, little pops of blue. For the most part, it's very neutral, but I grabbed these hydrangeas. I love this like periwinkle, bluish, purplish color of these. So I grabbed three of these. These were $5 each. I hit myself in the face. These were $5 each, but I do think these might have been on sale. But anyways, $5 each, grabbed them at Target. They're beautiful, they're full. So I grabbed those. So if you guys have been around for a while, I'm going to be painting my cabinets white in my kitchen. I have a white backsplash, so it's going to be very light. So one thing I love to add in, or I think I'm going to love to add, it's not white yet, but hopefully it will be soon, is wood. Wood with white, I think, is just beautiful. So wood cutting boards and serving trays and whatever. So I love that. So I picked up this at Target. This is part of the Hearth and Hand collection also. This was $19.99. I'm not positive how I'm gonna use it yet, but I'll give you guys an idea or two. So this, like I said, was $19.99 and part of the Hearth and Hand collection. It's not perfect. It's very kind of natural looking and I love that. They actually have a bigger size too, and it's probably like around $25 or $26. It's a lot longer, but to me this was the perfect size. So then I grabbed three of these little flower pot trays from Target also. They were $5 and I initially saw these up by where they had the Mother's Day display, and I didn't pick them up then, and this was after Mother's Day, and then I found them kind of back on like one of the end caps. So these were really pretty. So one decorating idea I have with these, so I ended up getting three of these little flower pots, so I could possibly do something. I'm trying to do this one-handed. Not so easy. Do something like this. I think that looks so pretty. And then these are, and you could plant like real herbs or something in here. I don't really need to because I have an herb garden outside, so I don't really need them growing inside. What I might do is make a vinyl label on my Cricut machine to say, like if you're doing basil or parsley, you could make a vinyl label like that. And then this is just an idea. These are those little plants from Target. These I've had. But you could do something like that, and that would make such a pretty display on a countertop or something. The white and the wood with the little pops of green are exactly what I think I would love in my kitchen and just says cozy to me. So I also grabbed a little set of these plant markers. I used in my video that I posted on my other channel, you'll see my herb garden. I do show you some yard stuff and how I use the other ones, but these were just left. But you could put something like this in there. This one says mint. Anyways, you guys get the idea. They're not in there very well, but something like this would be so cute on a countertop or something for the summer. She is literally right here. Kova is sleeping right in front of me and she keeps pushing me back farther. So sorry if I keep getting a little farther away from the camera. So the last thing I grabbed at Target was another one of these olive trees. I just cannot recommend these enough. You know, if you look at the reviews online, they actually didn't get the best reviews, and I'm not sure why. People said that you could see like a seam in the stem and everything, and I really, you know, if I'm looking for it, but if I have it just displayed, I have one up here too. You probably can't see it right now. This is now the one, two, three, fourth one, a third or fourth one of these that I bought. I just think that they're so pretty. They are $25. I love the simplicity of the leaves and you can kind of form the shape a little bit. And then just the basic white crock. I just think it's beautiful. So I did grab another one of these from Target. So I think that is everything that I got from Target. So I just picked up a few things from Walmart, so I will share that with you guys now. I did pick up this vase. I think it's so pretty. It is by the Better Homes and Gardens. It's just a glazed ceramic vase. And I love that it's just neutral and has a little bit of texture. And these are those fig stems, and I think they look perfect in here. These are the fig stems from Target. And I just love that whole arrangement and just the simplicity of it. So I grabbed this. I'm not positive how much this vase was. I want to say it was maybe around $12 or $13, but if I can find it, I'll put it here across the screen so you know how much it was exactly. So the next thing I grabbed from Walmart was this little succulent arrangement. It's also by the Better Homes and Gardens. I love just the black and white striped pot. I can't keep succulents alive. My daughters gave me succulents for Mother's Day one year and they were dead and had these like little bugs on them or something within like 2 weeks. So I can't keep them alive. And again, cat mom, plants, we just don't go along. So we go with fake plants because I can keep them looking really pretty. So I grabbed this. Again, I'm not positive. Walmart doesn't put the prices, it doesn't seem like, on here, but I will try to find it and put it on the screen if I can. So I just grabbed that. This is just cute on like shelves or something, or maybe even in that tray. with the little coffee table book like this up on a little riser or something, I think would look really cute. So I picked that up at Walmart. So the last thing I grabbed from Walmart was this. They have really stepped up their game with their outdoor decor. It's beautiful. And I just grabbed this pot. I think it's so pretty. And this was, no idea, $5 or $6. Again, I will try to find it and put it across the screen. But they have some really pretty white and just neutral pots. And I love this for outside, but I think I'm actually gonna use this inside and just put one of my artificial trailing plants in it. And I think that would look so pretty. So I picked that up at Walmart. So I think that was everything that I got from Walmart. So now I'm going to move on to Tractor Supply. So Tractor Supply had all of their, they were having a Memorial Day sale. So all of their decor was 25% off, which was really good. So they have some of the best really farmhouse-like decor. So I just think it's so cute. So for my kitchen, I don't really have necessarily a theme, but kind of like last year, I decorate with a lot of like faux fruits and real fruits and that kind of a theme, but I'm loving the whole blueberry theme. So I did pick up a couple things from Tractor Supply. They have some really cute blueberry decor. So the first thing I grabbed was just this little basket, and the lid opens. And it just says premium quality blueberries, fresh produce, and it's so cute. So this would be cute on like a tier tray or something. Also, this was $7.99, but like I said, it was 25% off. The next little blueberry decor I got was, I have some, so when I paint my cabinets, I'm gonna put one of the hooks on the end of the island where you can hang different things from it. And they have this cute little, it's just one of the waist aprons, and it just says premium quality blueberries, and it's got the black and white ticking stripe up here at the top. And I thought this was so cute. And this was $12.99, again, 25% off. The next thing they had was this crock, and it just says homemade pure quality jam, sweet berries, and sugar. So cute. And this was $9.99, again, 25% off. And next, they had this blueberry mug. I love this. I think this is so pretty. It's one of the enamelware mugs with the black rim. And it just has the little blueberries on the front. And this was $7.99 with 25% off. So next at Tractor Supply, I love bread boxes, but I always see the one that just says bread, and you know, I always have to do a little different than everybody else does. So they had this, and it's a ceramic bread box. And it just says baked fresh daily. And it's just the black and white. And it has the top. And it's just the perfect size, because I don't like to put a lot out on my countertops. I don't like it to be cluttered at all. So it's just big enough to fit like two loaves of bread, or I had a loaf of bread and some like hamburger buns or something in here. So it's just the perfect size. Like I said, it is ceramic, and it was $24.99, but the 25% off. So going on with that little blueberry theme, this was at Tractor Supply also. Fresh blueberries, sweet and juicy. 10 cents a basket pillow, so cute. I have an extra stool in my kitchen that's used so we can just pull up the island when we want to, and this will look so cute just sitting on that stool. And this was $14.99, but again, 25% off. Then the last home decor piece that I grabbed from Tractor Supply is this Happiness is Homemade sign. It is glass, and just the black writing and the wood frame, and it's a pretty good size. I don't know if this has the actual size on it. It does not have the exact size, but it's a pretty good size. And it was $34.99, but again, 25% off. And I think I might hang this above my kitchen sink, but I'm not positive yet. I have to hold off on decorating the kitchen until I'm done with all the cabinets, but I'm just kind of collecting this stuff as I go. So that was everything from Tractor Supply. So next I stopped over at Big Lots, and all I did was pick up a couple of pillows. So these pillows are part of their Broyhill collection, and they're just those light gray plaid. I love them. Basic, they were $15, but there was a sale going on them, so the price was too good to pass up, and they are a nice size and a good size that I can just put a pillow cover over it. I don't usually like to buy a ton of pillows, but I did buy a few. But they're all sizes that I can just put a pillow cover over from Amazon for different seasons. So I grabbed two of these. So that was everything from Big Lots. I stopped over at Home. I didn't stop there. I did an online pickup, some other stuff. One of the things I did pick up was this little like copper bowl, has the little hammered texture there, and just has little, like little hands. These are so perfect for, again, a tiered tray, a regular tray, or like in my hutch. And this probably is going to go in my hutch, but I'm not positive yet. This was $12.99 at Home. So next I stopped over at Lowe's. And if you guys have been around for a while, I have that barn picture on my mantle that will stay up through the summer. I love it so much. So I wanted to bring out a little bit more of that real light bluish green that's in there. So they had these pillows at Lowe's, and I think they were around $24.99, but they were on sale. And so they have this on this side, just this little check on this side, and then it's reversible and you can just have the plain blue. But I love this color, and it will look beautiful with the barn picture, but won't be too much. It won't be too bold of a color. It's just brings out that color just a little bit to put on my sofa. So I did grab three of these actually, because I have a sectional. So I wanted to put one in each corner of the sectional. So that was everything from Lowe's. The last place that I have a haul from is Amazon. And I picked up a couple things there. All right, so I did grab a runner rug that will go in front of my sink once my cabinets are all painted and the kitchen's all done. This is from the My Texas House collection on Amazon, and it is Palmetto Living. I still have it covered. I'm gonna keep it covered, but if I can find a picture online, I'll insert it so you can kind of see what the texture and everything looks like. But super pretty, and I think it'll be perfect for in front of the sink to kind of go along in front of the dishwasher and sink area. So next on Amazon, I did show these on my other channel, and I did kind of do like a little DIY with them in my last video. So make sure you guys head over there and check that out and subscribe to that channel, because I put a lot of other different content on there so you guys just don't miss out on anything. This one is strictly decorating, but that one's a little bit of everything. Cooking, cleaning, regular hauls, yard work, like you name it, it's there. So anyways, I did pick up some of these amber glass bottles. This one is the spray bottle, and it came in a 2-pack. And this one is the pump, and that also came in a 2-pack. I will have those linked down in my Amazon store. But I just think that these are classic and beautiful. So I did do a little DIY with them on my last video on the other channel. So you know, give you some ideas of what you can do with these, but you can just leave them like this too, and they're so pretty. So the very last thing that I got from Amazon, finally, this was ordered probably almost a month ago, and it's been on back order, and it's probably my most exciting thing I got. Probably won't mean anything to you, but I'm gonna share it anyways because it means projects to come. We finally got the sprayer. The paint sprayer for the cabinets. So I'm super excited. Doesn't look like anything exciting, but you know what? That means I can't wait to get started on my cabinets. So I think later this week, it's gonna be like a rainy day on Friday. I'm gonna start with the dining room cabinets, take those all apart. Probably gonna document a lot of that on my other channel. And then of course the final reveal and decorating everything will be on this channel. So if you wanna follow along both, check out that channel. But so we finally got this. It came on Saturday, and I have been waiting, and it has been on back order. So I guess it's fine, because honestly, the weather finally got nice this weekend, and it looks beautiful now, perfect for painting. It was not nice. It was rainy and like 40 and 50 degrees. So it's finally nice. So anyways, Thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate you guys stopping by today. If you are new, I hope you will consider subscribing and follow me on Instagram at Decorate with Dana. I hope this gives you guys a little bit of summer decorating inspiration, and I will have some of those videos coming out for you very shortly. Have a great day. Happy Memorial Day. I think this is going out on Memorial Day. Happy Memorial Day. Stay safe. I will see you guys in my next video. Have a great day.